I'm starting off with week old hair. And I'm going to be putting in some Kukui Oil Curl Cream, which you guys know this is my tried and true product. I love this stuff. If you have curly hair, this is a must have. Go get it. And I'm taking one pump of that and I'm putting it all through my hair and around the perimeter of my hair. Now I'm just going to be throwing it up in a ponytail and brushing everything smooth. I use just regular round brushes, but you can use any brush that you have. It doesn't really matter. And I'm just going to be brushing everything smooth around my perimeter of my head. Because you just want everything to be smooth and in place. Now we're going to do a high bun. So you just want it really high. Not too high, but high enough. Or as high as you want it, I should say. And then I'm going to be taking just a regular black hair tie. You can use whatever you want. I prefer black just so it blends in. Okay. Then I'm just going to tie it. And I've tied mine about 4 times. Just squeeze it a little bit just to get it tight enough. And then I'm going to continue to brush everything smoothly. I'm going to take Miss Jessie's Jelly Soft Curls Gel and be putting that on the top of my head. I only use about this amount just to keep my stragglies in place so they don't move. The thing I like about this gel is that it doesn't make your hair hard, but it does put a holding on your hair so everything just stays smooth. Okay, now taking another pump of this, and we're gonna put this on the bottom of our hair, just to keep everything smooth. Now taking another scrunchie, we're going to flip our hair over, grab everything and twist it. Then you can do a loose twist where you're not really twisting that much, or you can do a tighter twist to make your bun smaller. So I'm going to twist this and tuck it under. Now I use another black scrunchie because I feel like it just holds better rather than a bobby pin. And we're just gonna hold it at the bottom and go over it. I do about twice and then I blend it. And you get it just however you want it. This is perfectly fine for me. Now I'm going to take my Argan Oil Perfect Edges with a tool brush, yes, a tool brush. And I'm going to brush down my ears. And this is how you get my big bun. Thank you guys for watching this video, and if you're new to my channel, hey, what's up? I'm Danny. Welcome to my channel. Thank you for joining me.
If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and do that. Yes, go ahead and do that. If you like my bun, give it a thumbs up. If you like this video and enjoyed this tutorial and you found this tutorial helpful, like this video as well. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to spread positivity and love, and may your blessings flourish. I'm Danny. Bye, guys.